Having a travel agency business has always been a lifelong dream for me. The kind of work that I've been doing has always been about travel arrangements for a group of people in the company or for a group of executives. So every time, it gives a good feeling of self-fulfillment. So I told myself from then on that if I be having my own business, it has to be this, because I'm happy after each arrangement. It took a while for me to really have the courage to start. But I guess it's also about timing, and I believe now is my perfect time. All the steps and procedures and even trade secrets were unselfishly taught to all of us. With no less than Travel Depot as a support, well, then I can be confident I'm headed to the right direction. If you dream of putting up a travel agency business or any business for that matter, I guess one of the most important things lang siguro would be the courage to really start. And of course, the most important would be finding the right people or the right company to support you and help you pursue that dream of yours. To the entire Travel Depot team, Ms. Kat, Ms. Sharon, Sir William, I mean, your dedication, your passion to what you're doing is just really, really inspiring, up to the point of being contagious. So parang nakakahawa yung passion that they've been showing the past days during our training. So to all of you guys, all the best, more power, more blessings, so that you may also continue to be a blessing to others, to a lot of people, in the same way that I have been blessed to be here and learn a lot from you guys. So thank you so much.